Hello everyone, today I'm going to tell you two principles of studying history. Two principles of studying history are interpreting and explaining historical sources objectively and unbiasedly, and analyzing and evaluating sources critically. Thank you for watching, like, subscribe, and share with your friends and family. Bye! See you in the next video!